Was the First World War inevitable? War was far from inevitable after Franz Ferdinand was assassinated. In the years before 1914, the assassination of leading political and royal figures was not unusual. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.